New tonight, investigators say the weekend fire in the Bronx that devastated a family, taking the lives of three children and a 22-year-old man, was caused by a damaged power strip. Happened early Sunday morning inside the home on Quimby Avenue in the Bronx. 22-year-old Ahmed Saleh, his 10-month-old daughter, and Saleh's two younger brothers, ages 10 and 12, were all killed. Unclear at this point whether the home had functioning smoke detectors at the time.